We don't want any new dictator. So his new decisions, it is completely just a new dictator, and we are refusing this.
They don't have the right to have the same rights of the man, neither in work, neither in anything. So no, they don't believe. And the Sharia itself doesn't believe that. This is the problem.